Now, they say he was framed. Okay. They say he was framed. Now, I know, I've been watching, and I know all about Mark the Fuelman! You know, but... he's an idiot. But if you look at it, technically, he couldn't have acted alone. There's just too many things. Too many people would have to have been involved, and it's hard to comprehend that spontaneous conspiracy. 5:30 a.m. at South Bundy, just someone walks up to you and says, "We're framing OJ, you in?" Framing OJ? I could go to prison, I'd risk my entire career. And I really like OJ. But you're right, it's just too good. I'm in. Pass it along. Framing OJ, you in? Framing OJ, you in? Framing OJ, you in? Framing OJ, you in? Framing OJ! Framing OJ! Framing OJ! Framing OJ! We're framing OJ! I'm in! Count me in! Count me in! Framing OJ! Count me in! To all our ships at sea, we're framing OJ! Framing OJ! All the way to Japan. What the? You going to frame OJ? But I really like OJ. 2,000 yard Buffalo Bill. But you're right, it's just too good. We got to frame him. All the way to England. Now see here, 007. This may look like an ordinary Mont Blanc pin. But when you press this lever, becomes capable of spraying blood through the windshield onto the console of a Ford Bronco. All the way to the White House, ring, ring, you're gonna frame OJ. Well, hell, I really like those Naked Gun movies. But you're right, it's just too good. I'm going to put at your disposal the Marines, the Navy, the CIA, and the FBI, because we have got to get that son of a bitch.